You want to buy my Aeliot crown? I will never allow the crown to fall into Umbercarno's hands. Far from it. His interest in the Aeliots is not that of a mere sc- And if you know anything about Aeliot- I'm afraid I don't know for sure. The crown of the Aeliots which Umbercarno wants, it has certain superficial magic power. However, my studies of the ancient text make clear yes, I understand. He wants an Aeliot crown, but my own research into the late Aeliot period suggests that they were a bitterly divided people, with many warlords. Their ultimate demise was wrought by their own civil strife. My crown, the one Umbercarno covered, I've learned of another crown, entombed with the last ruler of the rival city of Lindai. Since Umbercarno has never laid eyes on the real crown of the Aeliots, in any case, the other is all. I think we could all sleep better if you brought him Lindai's crown in here. I happen to have the key you'll need to enter the royal burial chamber in Lindai. I hope you'll make the right choice. The king of Nenalata, he appears to have ruled for centuries, but there never was a single king of the Aeliots. The king of Nenalata was the last. The Aeliot city of Lindai, Umbercarno may not be a. It's at least worth a try. I hope you'll make the right choice. Bye.
Speak. You are much. Shall I? Very.
Ah, the treasure hunter. Please. Have a seat. Well met. Have you brought? Interesting. These markings are unexpected. But no matter. This is clearly authentic. To think that I hold the very crown, even to gaze upon it, would have been. I thank you again for your efforts. I have one final task for you. In order to bring my research on the last king of the aliens to its final stage, I need to go to. While I am not without means of defending, your reward will be whatever plunder you wish to carry off from that. Since the throne room has been sealed since the time. Very well. 3 days, then. Remember, I will be expecting you at Nenalata in.
Hi there.
You have my ear, citizen.
Thank you.
Hello.
Morrowind are in upheaval. Indoril is in ruins, and Redoran is besieged by the Nords of Skyrim.
It seems that these are turbulent times in the land of the Dunmer.
Be seeing you.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
What's going on with you?
They say syndicates of wizards have led a boycott of imperial goods in the land of the Altmer.
The Altmer have powerful wizards. It could be a dangerous situation.
Goodbye.
Here you are at last. I know exactly where the throne room... Very well.
Thank you.
This is it! Just as Sorkalin described it! Follow me! Av Ariel! Ye Tamriel! Delavoy an Arpin Arantanabai! Well met. Here it is, the throne of the last king of the Eliots. And so it falls to me to begin the restoration of our ancient glory. Av Suna Tamriel! Octavoy an Apin Aran Malaboro!
Don't worry, my friend. This time we are on the same side. Umbakan. An unfortunate encounter. An unfortunate end to a prophet. I wonder how he could have miscalculated so badly. Those old elves didn't seem as glad to see him as he expected. The council runs the arena to amuse the masses. Farewell, my friend.
Side.